Hello everyone and welcome to another tutorial video. Today I'm going to show you how to transcribe your videos within Adobe Premiere Pro. Also how to add captions to your videos and export them with captions, all of that and more. So what you want to do is open up Premiere Pro. Make sure that you're running the most recent version of Premiere Pro. And so just open up Creative Cloud. Make sure you have no updates or just check for updates here within Premiere Pro. And then once you're here, we're going to start from the beginning and just go ahead and import some media or a video file. So we're going to go ahead and import this video file here and then just drag that onto your timeline. Now you have your normal video here with your timeline and your video viewer up here. We want to go ahead and transcribe this video to export the transcription to use on YouTube or whatever it may be. So what we want to do is we want to go to Window, and then right here where you see text, open up the text window within Premiere Pro. Now, you can see you're going to have an option here. If this is the first time that you've opened this window, there's going to be something that comes up that says automatically transcribe your clips when imported. If that's something you want to do, you can certainly do that. But in order to transcribe the video here, make sure it's selected, make sure it's within the timeline, and then go ahead and click the blue button here that says transcribe. It'll take a few seconds to a couple of minutes depending on the length or duration of your video. So we're going to go ahead and fast forward now. Once the progress bar fills up, your transcription is complete. Now, the cool thing about transcriptions within Premiere Pro is that I can click on a word in the transcription here, and you can see the playhead within the timeline here goes to that specific place in the video. So you can basically edit your video all from the text here. So you're like, oh, I'm talking about this topic, so we'll start here, and you can see I can go down into the transcription here to specific timestamps, and if I click on that, it's going to take the playhead directly to where I'm clicking here within the transcription. If you need to edit and see that it didn't do a good job on a word or a sentence, you can just click into that, double click there, and then it'll bring up the editing options here for your transcription. And basically what you can do is you can double click here, and then if the word was upload, you can type in the word there, and then when you're good to go, just click off, and that will then replace the word with the new revision that you just made. All right, and the next thing I want to show you is the find and replace feature. So up here we can search for words. So let's search for the word uploaded right here. So there are a couple of instances of that where it shows up highlighted. And what you would do is you would click on the replace button here, the little circular arrows. And then what you would do is you'd want to replace uploaded with upload, and then you can replace just that singular instance, or you can replace all. And so wherever the word uploaded is in the transcription will be now replaced with the new word. So that's a really cool feature that you can do really quickly, edit a bunch of words or remove a bunch of words for that matter. And then once you're done, you may want to export the transcription to use for YouTube or whatever it may be. You'll click these three horizontal dots here. And then what you'll want to do is go to export, and then you either export transcript, export to a text file, or export to CSV file. Now, depending on what you're needing for whatever your purposes are, if it's YouTube, you can export to a text file. And then you just go and select where you want to, you know, download that file to, go to save. And then if you open that up there, if we go here and open this up and then go to how to transcribe here, you can see there is my nicely transcribed video that I can upload to YouTube. All right, next, let's talk about captions. You're going to see captions in this tab right here next to transcript. Go ahead and click into that tab there. And what you're going to want to do now is go to create captions from transcript. So if we click on that blue button there, a couple of dialog boxes will come available to us here. So what we'll have is there's only one speaker. So the speaker labeling, you'll do no, I don't have separate speakers if that's an issue or a problem. But if you have multiple speakers or people in the video, you would want to go to yes, separate speakers, and you can create different tracks for each individual speaker. Now, this is where you edit what your captions will look like. So if you click this little option here where it says captioning preferences, this is where you can add a format, which I leave at subtitle, and styling, leave that at none. Once you're ready to go, all of those things set how you want them, go to transcribe and create captions. And then once you do that, it will take a few seconds to a couple of minutes, depending on how long your video is, and it will automatically create the captions for your video. And now we can go to our video here, zoom in, and you can see there is a captions track. So if we move our text window here, you are now going to see this little subtitle track here. You can hide that if you want to. or unhide it. As we drag here on the video, you should be able to see your captions or your text on top of your video. If need be, you can double click into an area there, change the font and the styling over here under the Essential Graphics tab. Or if we wanted to, we can bring our captions tab back up here and we can just go to a specific area like this here and it'll take us hop right over on the video. What you'd basically want to do is just export like normal. So go to export here within Premiere Pro and you can see your captions are added. Make sure you change all the things you want when you're exporting a video like normal. Click export and your video is good to go now with captions. That's it. That's how you transcribe a video and add captions within Premiere Pro. If you have any further questions, put those in the comment section below. If this helps you out, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next video.